Hi, I'm Coy Ginner, Fire Marshal with Burnet County ESD-9, Spicewood Fire Rescue in Burnet County, Texas. This is our 2022 Enforcer. It is our first brand new apparatus that the ESD has purchased, and we love our new Enforcer from Pierce. Our truck, we picked the PACCAR 510 horsepower engine because we have a lot of hills in our area, so we wanted the torque that we can be able to get up and down. We have a 1500 GPM pump waterless on this thing. We need large water. We have large homes in our area. We love the color. We went with just a little shade off the normal standard 80. So we're a little lighter, and we like to be just a tad bit different. We went with silver. We came up with our custom logo here. It's the first for this department. So we're happy to be starting all new again. You know, firefighters, we just, our standard look, we didn't do anything really different in the cab, so standard. Just a beautiful, beautiful piece of apparatus. We have two inch and three quarter crosslays with 1 2.5 pre-connect for our fast attacks. And our bay, this will be where we mount our SCBAs, two on this side, two on the other side, to keep everything we can out of the cab for clean cab. We have the swing out standard and standard compartments. Ladder rack through the tank, 1,000 gallons as we came up, 1,000 gallons of, or 1,000 foot of 5-inch. 600 foot of 3-inch standard on most Pierce apparatus. Down the other side, same as depth as the other side, same SCBAs. We'll go here as usual, large diameter discharge. And again, our beautiful new logos. And that is the Combination Department, ESD, Spicewood Fire Rescue. Thank you for viewing our engine.